Now listen to this. A big reason people don't vote on Election Day is because they're stuck working Tuesdays. Well, you can take a break to vote, and there's nothing your boss can do about it. The Texas Workforce Commission says your employer is legally required to give you 2 consecutive hours of paid time off to vote. But word of advice, you probably want to let them know you're leaving to go
vote
before you head out.